man wanted for a sex crime against a child in Tampa was just arrested here in West Palm Beach. Good evening. I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us. We broke this story on WPBF.com and were forced to report it, first to report it at 5. And since then, we've uncovered exclusive new information about the suspect and found some very disturbing items in his car.
Ari Heights live in West Palm Beach with the story you saw first on WPBF 25 News. Ari?
Disturbing is definitely a good word to use here. This is where the suspect was arrested this afternoon. This is a wholesale flower shop here in West Palm Beach. It's where he worked. In fact, it's just around the corner from the jail. The suspect's name, David Mace. Like you said, he is wanted in Tampa for sex crimes against an 8-year-old. And federal marshals say that what they found in their car leads them to believe that he may have been looking for more victims here in Palm Beach County. This is his car. It's still in the parking lot. And take a look in the front seat. That's a bag full of stuffed animals and children's clothes. And we're talking about clothing for young children in that car. And that's not all. Around the back of the car, here in the back, sporting equipment, and in the very back here is an umpire's uniform. A lot of stuff in here that can be used with young children. Let me real quickly now show you who we're talking about. Again, his name is David Mace. He's 35 years old. Marshals say he was also volunteering at a West Palm Beach shelter for abused children. And he was a referee at Lynn University as well. Right now, David Mace is in the Palm Beach County Jail. He faces a number of charges connected to sex crimes against children. We're live tonight in West Palm Beach. Ari Hyde, WPBF 25 News.